We just heard Brad talking about his driving style, and there's a really fine line between reckless and just getting after it. How would you characterize Brad's style?
I think Brad's got his own.